Wait, how'd you get a bone if you're a girl? Oh. Ah, I don't know if I would be more sad for you if you're a guy asking that or a girl. Whoever you are, I'm sorry you've never seen a lady boner, but like it's when a woman actually likes a dude or a lady and gets excited and the blood flow to her genitalia increases the volume of her clitoral hood, clitoris, inner and outer labia. It can also raise the position of the cervix into a new position to accommodate entry by items that are larger than its usual size. So the cervix is like down here, about 3 inches in, it goes whoop, and it's like, come on in, right? So like a lot of stuff goes